May I present Prince Hans of the Southern Isles?
Your Majesty.
We would like
your blessing
of our marriage.
Marriage?
Yes.
I'm sorry, I'm confused.
Well, we haven't worked out all the details ourselves. We'll need a few days to plan the ceremony. Of course, we'll have soup, roast, and ice cream, and then... Wait, would we live here? Here?
Absolutely.
Anna.
Oh, we can invite all 12 of your brothers to stay with us.
No.
Of course we have the room.
Just
I don't know if some of them
slow down. No one's brothers are staying here. No one is getting married.
Wait, what?
May I talk to you, please? Alone?
No. Whatever you have to say, you can say to both of us.
Fine. You can't marry a man you just met.
You can if it's true love.
Anna, what?
And it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.
Are you gonna be okay?
Don't worry about me.
You had us worried.
My lady.
Sick.
Get her warm and find Prince Hans immediately.
We will. Thank you.
Make sure she's safe.
Struck me with her powers.
You said she'd never hurt you.
I was wrong.
Oh. Anna.
She froze my heart, and only an act of true love can save me.
A true love's kiss. If only there was someone out there who loved you.
What? You said you did.
As 13th in line in my own kingdom, I didn't stand a chance. I knew I'd have to marry into the throne somewhere.
What are you talking about?
As heir, Elsa was preferable, of course, but no one was getting anywhere with her. But you,
Hans.
You were so desperate for love, you were willing to marry me just like that. I figured after we married, I'd have to stage a little accident for Elsa.
Hans, no, stop.
But then she doomed herself, and you were dumb enough to go after her.
Please.
All that's left now is to kill Elsa and bring back Summer.